Oh, okay. Actually, where are those sprites that you use in the game?
Turn on random. Randomly, right now.
When the fuck have I ever played Knives? Is that some random? I've never played Knives.
If you have a character which you don't actually pick,
is my beam in the dump yet, my nigga?
1 minute has passed by.
Alright, well, I'm done.
Nigga, that was what you said, 3 minutes.
Okay.
That was it.
Oh, what? He was still inside Overdrive!
Nui, I mean, you wanna join us on Central Fiction?
Oh, shit.
Why
are
you so bad? You're flying today.
Okay, chill out.
Oh my god.
He knows it's super
important. I got school tomorrow, and that's when freaking Harry Bogart releases.
Yes, that's what I'm. I gotta stay after school too. Okay, everybody, shut the fuck up about the voice crack. I gotta go to school too.
I'm wondering if on the 21st I should use fake mean 6 to play BB Tag to win all the.
Y'all ever wonder that every time 9 gets hit, her breath puts him to attack?
That's the best part.
I mean, she has jiggle. She has the extreme jiggle physics.
No, I'm talking about like literally prevent, like they do damage reduction just for
how you feel.
You got that nice jiggle, and I mean, freaking hair. What
y'all
got
a 9 name, man?
Titty as fucking defense boost. That sounds nice.
Yo.
Those her breath got projectile yo, protection one.
No! I'm infected!
Jack, stop!
Yo, I'm a dying bait.
No, you are not, Jack. No, you are not. If you play 9, I'm never playing Central Fiction with you again. Forget.
Oh, that's just.
That's racist, yo.
Nah, I hate 9 with a burning. Character wise, I found 9 kind of annoying, but freaking gameplay wise, that's where she's her worst.
Listen, dude, I don't care right now. I'm waiting for Sorita to go MK11.
Dude, you can never defeat me in terms of random battle. You still just
let's hop on, freaking, nah, let's hop on, play me in Guilty Gear and then watch me get Faust from random.
Oh my god, fucking Faust random bullshit.
I'll give you the Faust sense of hope.
Faust Bizarre Adventure.
Faust Bizarre, Faust Bizarre Adventure.
Yeah, I'm up again.
Pawn, Faust Bizarre Adventure, bullshit is unbreakable. Random till zero.
Oh yeah, random, alright.
Yeah, we're gonna wait until zero. So literally just wait until it reaches zero.
We have to reach the number that my self-esteem's at.
Right? What are you talking about? My self-esteem's at -40.
Oh yeah, we're gonna be here for a while, though.
Also, freaking, what's sad is that I have to go to sleep at like freaking 10:30 because, you know, school.
It's 9:43.
10:30.
Yeah, okay. I know, I'm RPL. I'm not LG.
Alright, about to head out. New 13.
I've played one game of this character.
Press D button.
Just press D and then put it let's like this and just make it land everywhere.
I just the game won. I think it's too much.
The thing is, Nu's actually kind of hard to play because you have to like win consistently with her, and doing that's actually hard. It might sound unlikely, but Nu's actually low tier.
Oh, of course
but
she is.
Fucking Remix play.
No, she it. Remix admits herself. Talk to Remix. Tell and ask.
Remix don't know who I am, so I can't literally just be like, hey, Remix. How do you play me?
I'll talk to him and say,
a friend
wants to know why Nu is low. More If anyone asks me if you really low tier, he'll admit it himself. Yes, friggin' new Remix. But the thing is, Remix plays new and Azrael.
Oh no, no, actually Sword and Sky.
I don't know what I am doing right now.
Remix is dying.
I'm scared, I have a pixel of health. My dad left me, but I'm still playing.
And you're dead.
Call my mom to pick me up. It's some bullshit.
Why the fuck did you give me two of those? Oh no, he did it after two hits. And it didn't even do that much.
It begins.
Damn, this damn is lower than my goddamn self-esteem. I need you to back up, Chief.
Imagine if Boruto's dad had a name about him.
What? I thought...
Oh, shit.